everybody, and this is Robbie, and welcome back to another Minecraft Let's Play video! Woo! And I can't seem to find Alex today. Where's he gone? Hello? Alex? Where have you gone?
Hello! I just walked into the wall.
Yay! Welcome back! Yes. So, what did we do in the last episode?
We built our new house!
Yeah! So, I think today I'm probably going to maybe go mining, because we need some stuff for mining. And we've done that.
Today I'm going to make a little pool so we, so at the start of every video we can just jump off the balcony.
Which I think would be pretty cool. Anyway, I'm gonna go mining. I'll leave you to that because you can probably do that. Yeah, I'm gonna go on a mining expedition. So sorry everybody who's watching me, because, well, you're just gonna have to watch me doing a lot of boring mining today, but I think it will be worth it in the end. So, the bad thing is I need to find a cave, which really isn't going to be too hard because caves like are everywhere. In this case, my luck is just pretty bad.
You could just make a staircase down.
Yeah, I prefer finding caves because it has iron in. It's like more likely to have iron in because it's a wide open space. And I've seen quite a few ravines in jungles before, so I think I'll go look in the jungle, see if we can find one. And remember starting our Let's Play here in the jungle, and then we found that temple and we started from there. And it feels like it's been a long time since we've done that. Do you agree?
Yeah.
But anyway, I think we should have the question for the video today saying, what should we have? If any of you have seen my skate free videos, my skate free video that I posted out, I want everybody to put in the comments if you can, and if you've seen my video, that's great. Put in the comments saying if you want me to do some more of those skate free videos and just go around all three of the maps just doing stuff like that. So that'll be pardon me, that'll be the question of the video. So I think that'll be quite a good question. And yeah, we are 3 minutes into the video and I still haven't found the cave. How inconvenient. Because I can't find one. Not at all.
Oh wow.
Which really does suck. Really badly.
I've left my wood all the way up at the top of the treehouse and I've just came back down.
Oh wow.
Oh, I need to collect them out.
I just saw a skeleton despawn. I'm just going to say, everybody, sorry, because I'm going mining and I've done practically nothing in 4 minutes, which really isn't a very good sign. It's a sign that I'm not going to find a cave. Which is a bad sign. Okay, I'm just gonna do a staircase down. I admit defeat.
You should just come back to the house.
I'm just gonna mine down.
Need that.
Do I have a pickaxe on me? I'll just make a wooden pickaxe for now.
I think there was
is though. I think when I started the video, I saw a spider on the roof as well. Sneaky spider. So, recently we just hit 10 subscribers, and that means so much to me. When I started this YouTube channel, I really didn't think 10 subscribers would come like this soon. So I'm saying thank you to everybody, and for that I'm gonna do a little special video myself, another day though, doing a little another review on a game on my iPad, but this time with face cam, so that'll be very fun to do. So yeah, and I reckon we should actually have two questions again, like the last episode, because since we missed out on 3 and 4, we did a question per episode, so to make up for that we'll do another one. And the second question, I think it'll be, what football team do you support? So that'll be quite a very interesting one to have a look at as well. Right, Alex, I'm finding actually quite a bit of iron. Yeah. I'll have a look how much
quite
I have.
Well, on the pool.
Well, I have 10 iron and I'm just making a staircase.
I might have to do a bit of it out of video, but
yeah. So at the end of the video I'll come back to the house and we'll have a little melon moment, because we can. And melon moments are awesome. But I reckon this texture pack's actually really nice. Like, it has a really nice cobble texture.
Yeah.
So it might be quite
another
good
spider.
To make. It might be quite good to make like maybe a castle out of it, because I really do like this cobblestone. It is like really nice. I think it looks a lot better than smooth, which is quite an a weird thing, because it's usually cobble looks terrible, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Well, I hear water. I found a ravine. Yes.
Nice.
Finally, something exciting has happened.
Right. I don't think I will have to do anything in our video.
Really? How much are you doing? Because since I'm in a cave, I have no clue what you're doing at all. I guess it'll be a surprise for me.
Right, I have finished. Actually,
I found diamonds! I found diamonds! Yes! Yes, this
Yay!
Is amazing.
How many?
I don't know how much. I think it's 4. I'll just see.
Oh, one more!
I'll have a look though. Right, I'm gonna smelt some iron. Right. Oh, yay! Hello, precious diamonds. Okay, I'm not leaving these diamonds now. So finally, we've actually achieved something that's one of our objectives. So we can actually get one step closer to going into the Nether and then fighting the Wither or the Ender Dragon. Because either way, we have to go into the Nether, because if we're going to have Eyes of Enders to go to the end first, we need blaze powders to make them, so we have to go into the Nether. And if we're gonna fight the Wither, we need wither skulls. So either way, we are still
an Enderman. I'm gonna try and kill him.
We are still gonna have to kill him. Well, kill go
the
into the
messages.
Nether. Okay. Everybody watch the death messages, apparently, because they might be.
Oh, kill them!
Oh, yay. That's good.
I didn't drop one.
What were you hoping for the skeleton to drop?
This is typical.
What did you want the skeleton to drop?
No, it was an Enderman.
Oh, an Enderman. Oh. ender pearl lemongrass. I found some redstone. That's quite nice. I think we might do one video just like doing tons of contraptions, because some people are unsure about redstone, but so are we. But we've been learning since the new update, because once we go into the Nether, we'll be able to get daylight sensors, so that'll be really good.
Yeah, I haven't, you know, those like new type of repeaters.
Yeah. Or delayers. Called? I think they're delayers.
Redstone compactors.
All right. Well, I
Sorry
think my I think my mining trip's been very successful.
I have no idea what they do.
Oh, it just looks like
we're so if you want,
looks like we're just running out of time
in
the video.
If you want a master, then leave it down in the description of what they do.
Yeah, we're just running out of time in this episode here. I will come back to the house, and we will have a melon moment. But since I'm in a cave, I guess I'll have to do this. Hello.
Oh, sorry.
What are you doing?
Building a nice little pathway.
Alright.
Right, let's go up to the top.
Let's go. Oh, you've been doing quite a bit of work on this pathway. Alright. Oh, wow. I can't eat a melon. I guess I'll have to go without a melon. So, this is the end of today's, well, this video's. So, I will see you all later.